subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see how to learn periodic table very, very easily. So need not worry, because the periodic table is very, very important and you must remember it in order to get good marks in exam. But the thing is, I am going to tell you how to remember this periodic table like a sentence or like a story. And at the end of this video, I am also going to tell you a periodic table song which you can sing happily to remember this entire periodic table. Okay, so first, remember the periodic table. And we all know that periodic table will have S block. This is S block. Okay, so basically in periodic table there will be S block, P block, D block, F block. So first let's learn about S block. How to remember this S block completely. After remembering this S block, let's see about P, D, F blocks. Okay, so now let's begin this video. So coming to S block, this is the S block. Okay, this is the S block. And this is the S block. But students, before starting this video, I wanted to tell you one thing. That is, I will tell you how to remember this. Okay. So H, L, I, N, A, all this. How to remember this, I'll tell you for sure. Okay. But the thing is, you must know the full forms of it. H stands for what? LI stands for what? All these things you must remember. Okay. So, H stands for hydrogen. You have to remember this. H stands for hydrogen. LI stands for lithium. NA stands for sodium. K stands for potassium. RB stands for rubidium. Ca stands for calcium. FR stands for francium. So all this you have to remember. I'll tell you how to remember these letters, but full forms you must only remember. Okay, so now let's see how to remember this first line. Okay, see, H, L, I, N, A, K, R, B, C, S, FR. Okay, so first, let's see these first three letters for H, L, I, N, A. Okay, H, L, I, N, A is like Halina. Halina, right? So let's think. H, L, I, N, A is a girl name. Name of a girl which is Halina. Okay, so if you remember the name Halina, you can remember these three, H, L, I, N, A. Okay, so first three we have learned how to remember it. And next K. So now let's see how to remember this. Now we know this, we framed these three letters with the name of Halina, these three elements with the name of Halina. So if we remember the name Halina, we can remember all these three elements. Now we need to see how to remember these. Okay, Halina, Ki, Rab Se Faryad. Halina ki Rab se, Halina ki Rab se Faryad means Halina is praying to God. Okay, so Halina ki Rab se Faryad means Halina is praying to God. So if you remember this particular statement, Halina ki Rab se Faryad, you can remember all these elements. How? Let's see. Halina ke rab se. This es can be written as se also. Okay. Rab se faryad. So if you remember Halina ki rab se faryad, you can remember full elements of the first line. So you have to remember this sentence if you want to remember the elements of the first line. Okay. So students, is it easy? Yes, right? So you can note it down in a notebook or you can take the screenshot also. Halina ki rab se faryad. Okay. So first line is done. If you remember this sentence, you can remember the entire first statement. Okay. So next is this. Beta mange car scooter bapre. See, there is a son. There is one son. Beta. Beta means son. Beta mange car scooter bapre. What does this mean? Son is asking father to give a car and a scooter, and bap is saying, like the father is saying, bapre means, see, son is asking car and scooter, bapre means, oh my god, son is asking car as well as scooter. Okay, so the meaning of this sentence is beta mange car scooter bapre means son is asking car as well as scooter. Oh my god. Okay, this is the meaning of this statement, this sentence. Okay, so BE for beta, MG for mange, CA for car, SR for scooter, BA for bap, re. RE means re, but here we are just write RE instead of RA, we are writing RE so that we can remember RA also. Okay. So what is the next statement? Beta mange car scooter bapre. So instead of remembering these statements, or instead of byhatting these statements, if you remember the sentence beta mange car scooter bapre, you can remember the entire line. Okay, so instead of remembering the first line, you have to remember Halina ki rab se faryad. Instead of remembering the second line, you have to remember beta mange car scooter bapre. Okay, easy? Easy, right? So now let's see, what does E stands for? H stands for hydrogen. Li stands for lithium. Na stands for sodium. K stands for potassium. Rb stands for rubidium. Cs stands for calcium. Fr stands for francium. Be stands for beryllium. Mg stands for magnesium. Ca stands for calcium. Sr stands for strontium. Ba stands for barium. And Ra stands for radium. Okay. So all these stands for particular elements which I have already told. And this comes under S block. So instead of remembering whole S block, just remember these two statements or sentences and you can recollect them very easily in your exam. Okay, done. And I am also going to tell you what all elements, like what questions will be asked on which all elements and which are more important. All these things also I am going to tell you by the end of this video. So stay tuned and watch the entire video. Okay. So now let's learn P block. What block? P block. Okay, P block. So coming to the P block, what are there under P block? Let's see. B A L G A B A L G A. B stands for boron, AL stands for aluminium, GA stands for gallium, IN stands for indium, IN, okay, IN stands for indium, TL stands for thallium or thallium, TL, okay, TL, and NH stands for nihonium, okay, NH. Okay, this is the first line of P block. Coming to the second line, C. C stands for carbon. SI stands for silicon. Okay, C stands for carbon. SI stands for silicon. GE stands for germanium, GE stands for germanium, SN next, SN, PB, SN, PB, FL, FL stands for fluorovium, okay. FL, okay. So next is N. N stands for nitrogen and P stands for phosphorus. N, P, AS. So coming to the AS, AS stands for arsenic. Okay, so next is SB. SB stands for antimony. SB. SB stands for antimony. Antimony. And BA stands for bismuth. And NC stands for moscovium. Moscovium. Okay. So, BI. And next is NC. These are only three lines of P block, but totally there are six lines. After learning these three lines perfectly, let's go for other three lines. Okay, let's see how to remember these three lines. Okay, so first let's see the first line. See, I'm repeating again, friends. P block has six lines, but now I am only telling three lines because after these three lines, I'll explain you the remaining three lines, okay? So, coming to the P block, first let's see how to remember this line, okay? Bangan, alu, gajar, in, tela, okay? Bangan, alu, gajar, in, tela nahi. Bangan. See, we are seeing the first line. Bangan means brinjal. You can also. Bangan means brinjal. You can also remember it as brinjal. Brinjal. Alu. Gajar. Gajar is nothing but carrot. Okay. Brinjal. Alu and gajar. Gajar means carrot. Brinjal, alu, gajar in tela nahi. Tela means bag. Nahi means no. Okay. brinjal, aloo, gajar. In tela nahi means in bag there is no brinjal, there is no aloo, there is no gajar. Okay, now, there is no brinjal, aloo and gajar, that is carrot, in bag. Okay, I didn't find any of these vegetables in the bag. Okay, bengan means brinjal, aloo, gajar. In tela nahi means I didn't find these three vegetables in the bag. Like this you have to remember. And if you remember this line, you can remember all the elements of the verse line. Bengan, aloo, gajar, in tela nahi. Okay, so coming to the next line. Okay, so next is Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, Filal. See, means Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, Filal. What does this mean? Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, Filal means who are these? Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, maybe. Okay, this means K. K for Kaunsi, right? But here we use it C instead of in order to remember this element. Okay. Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, Filal. Or instead of Filal, you can put some other name also. Okay. For FI also you can put some name or like funny in order to remember it much more easier. Okay, I know funny name is not this, but still we are using these tactics in order to remember the elements. Okay, Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, funny. Like who are these? Kaunsi, Sita, Geeta, Sneha, Prabha, Fani. Like, who are these people? Okay. So, next is Na pi aisa sabke beech mein. Okay. Na pi aisa sabke बीच में. ओके, सो डोंट ड्रिंक इन फ्रंट ऑफ एवरीबडी. ओके, सो दीज स्टेटमेंट्स आर जस्ट फॉर फन. ओके, दे आर लाइक दे विल बी हेल्पफुल एंड यूजफुल फॉर यू सो दैट यू कैन रिमेंबर द एलिमेंट्स. ओके, सो डोंट टेक दिस सेंटेंसेस एंड स्टेटमेंट्स सीरियसली. ओके, ना पी ऐसा सबके बीच में. डोंट ड्रिंक इन फ्रंट ऑफ everybody. Okay, so if you remember these three statements, you are good to remember all these elements. Okay, so now this is done. Now let's see the next three lines of P block, which is O, S, S, E, O, S, S, E, T E P O T E P O L V. Okay, so O stands for oxygen, S stands for sulfur, S E stands for selenium, T E stands for tellurium, P O stands for polonium, LV stands for livermorium. Okay, so next is F. F C L B R I A D T S. Okay, So F stands for fluorine. Cl stands for chlorine. Br stands for bromine. I stands for iodine. At stands for astatine. And PS stands for, and TS stands for tennessine. Okay, so next is H E N E A R K R X E R N OG. These are the remaining three lines of the B block. And coming to HE stands for helium, NE stands for neon, AR stands for argon, KR stands for krypton, XE stands for xenon, RN stands for radon, OG stands for oganesson. Okay, so now let's see how to remember these three lines. Okay, so let's see the first line. उससे टी पॉट ले. When you remember OSSC, उससे, you can remember all these three elements. And when it is about टी पॉट, you can remember these both. Instead of ले, you can remember LV. Okay, so उससे टी पॉट ले means take टी पॉट फ्रॉम हिम और फ्रॉम देम. ओके, टेक टी पॉट फ्रॉम देम. ओके, उससे टी पॉट ले. सो नेक्स्ट इज, फिर कल बाहर आई अतली. फिर कल बाहर, इंस्टेड ऑफ इट्स कल. ओके, फिर कल बाहर आई अतली टॉप से. ओके, व्हाट डज दिस मीन? मीन्स व्हाट डज दिस मीन? फिर कल बाहर आई अतली टॉप से मीन्स अतली इज अ नेम ऑफ अ बॉय, नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन. ओके, फिर कल बाहर आई अतली मीन्स फिर मीन्स अगेन. एस्टरडे, एस्टरडे अगेन. बाहर आई मीन्स केम आउट. अतली केम आउट एस्टरडे अगेन फ्रॉम द टॉप. टॉप से मीन्स फ्रॉम द टॉप. सो एस्टरडे अतली केम आउट फ्रॉम द टॉप अगेन. ओके, so if you remember this sentence, you can remember the entire elements of the second line. Okay, Nina, Nina or Karina X-ray Rangin. Just remember it like this. Hina, person of a name of a girl. These three are the names of girls. Like Hina is a name, Nina is a name, Karina is a name. Hina, Nina, or means and. Hina, Nina, and Karina. X-ray, Rangin. Rangin, just remember it like this. So if you remember this statement, like Hina, Nina, or Karina, you can remember the entire element of the third. Okay, isn't it easy, guys? It is very very easy, right? So first one is उससे टी पॉट ले, उससे टी पॉट ले. फिर कल बाहर आई अतली टॉप से. हीना नीना और करीना जेरोक्स रंगीन. सो till now we have learned how to remember the S block as well as P block. So now we are very much confident and good to go to the next block. Okay. So now let's learn D block. D block. Okay. So coming to SE, it stands for Sony Scandium. Y stands for Yttrium. Yttrium. LU stands for Luthenium. LR stands for TI stands for Titanium. ZR stands for Zirconium. HR stands for Hafnium. RF stands for Rutherfordium. V stands for Vanadium. NV stands for Niobium. TA stands for Tantalum. Tantalum. And DP stands for Dubnium. CR stands for Chromium. MO stands for Molybdenum. Tinum. W stands for Tungsten. SG stands for Cyborgium. MN stands for Manganese. TC stands for Technetium. Technetium. Re stands for Rhenium. Rhenium. BH stands for Borium. Fe stands for Iron. Ru stands for Ruthenium. Ruthenium. OS stands for Osmium. HN stands for Hessium. CO stands for Cobalt. RH stands for Rhodium. IR stands for Indium. MT stands for Magnesium. NI stands for Nickel. PD stands for Palladium. PP stands for Platinum. DS stands for Dumstadium. CU stands for Copper. AG stands for Silver. AU stands for Gold. RG stands for Rutendium. ZN stands for Zinc. CD stands for Cadmium. HG stands for Mercury. CN stands for Copernicium. Okay, so now let's see how can we remember these. This is D block, and now let's see how to solve the D block of first line, like first line of D block. Okay, suno tum vivah kar lo mujhse, sun tum vivah kar lo mujhse. फिर कोई नहीं कहेगा जान. ओके, सो यू अंडरस्टूड दिस लाइन राइट. दिस इज जस्ट टू रिमेंबर द एलिमेंट्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट लाइन इज सुनो तुम विवाह कर लो मुझसे, फिर कोई नहीं कहेगा जानो. मीन्स फर्स्ट यू मैरी ऑफ सो दैट नो बडी विल टेल यू एनीथिंग. ओके, दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द फर्स्ट लाइन. इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन जस्ट टेक अ स्क्रीन शॉट. सो कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन, वाई 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 जनब मोतक रू पड़ा. वाई जरब मोतक मीन्स फ्रॉम द माउथ रुआ रुआ लाइक यू हैव टू जस्ट रिमेंबर दिस इज रुआ पड़ा. ए जी सी डी लाइक वाई डिड जरब स्टडी इंस्टेड ऑफ ए बी सी डी वाई इज ही स्टडी वाई डिड ही स्टडी ABCD भाई जरब मौत से रूप पड़ा ABCD like why did अजनब study ABCD instead of ABCD okay so coming to the next line la hafta tau like you first la hafta taru like be la hafta taru varna else usse se iron rod se patau hai so like this you have to remember okay la hafta re varna else like first I have bet you already I'll beat you more if you don't listen okay so like this la hafta re varna usse se उस आयरन रॉड से पटाऊंगा लाइक आई विल बीट यू विद दैट आयरन रॉड ओके दिस इज द मीनिंग लेकर रफी डब्बा सगा में भी मत दोस्त रंग ने लेकर बट रफी डब्बा सगा भी लाइक रफी हैव हैड हाफ ऑफ द बॉक्स इन हस मत लाइक डोंट लाफ बिकॉज रफी हैज ऑलरेडी हैड द डब्बा ओके टिल हियर वी आर डन And coming to this last, DSRGCN. It should be like disruption. Remember this word as disruption. Okay, disruption. Okay, lekar Rafi, dabba, saga bhi hasmat. Like he has already had it, but don't laugh. Okay, disruption instead of disruption, we are remembering is it as disruption. Okay, F block. See friends, like we already know, there are four blocks: S block, P block, D block, F block. If you are not remember, this side of the block is S block. This side of the block is P block. This side of the block is P block. This is D block, and this is F block. So, if you are not remembering the sequence, then do one thing. You all know PDF, right? You all know what is PDF. Remember the PDF. Yes, PDF. Okay. So and this is the second line of F block like there will be only two lines in the F block right lallu se premika ne prem se lallu se premika ne prem se Either a gift, either remember it as either, okay? Actually, it is either. Either का मतलब है ये यहाँ like here. either a gift gift tab diya ho yaar. It is actually yaar, but remember it as ear. Okay, ho ear tum yaha. What does this mean? Lallu se premika ne, means for his lallu, his friend with love, gave a gift. Then tab diya means then she gave a gift. Ho yaar means oh my god. It's like ho means oh, yaar like friend. It is actually yaar, but as it is er, we wrote er. Okay, ho yaar like ho friend, you are here, like okay, you're here, I didn't see you, in that sense. Okay, see this. Acha acha toda pada. Acha toda pada means it will be good, read something, or you means or, remember it as you, and natak pasand aadmi se, aadmi se kam baat. Kam baat means acha, first you read well, and the people who are doing dramas, be less with them, don't roam with them. Okay, till here we have learned it. Okay, so now sirf is final exam mein. No, what does this mean? Acha, first of all read well, and don't spend time with the dramatic people, and talk less with them. Like kam baat karo, kam baat, like with the dramatic, over dramatic people, talk less. And is final exam mein, no means especially when you have the final exams, don't spend your time with the people who are dramatic, and study well. Okay, so now we have well studied, like we have learned all the blocks, that is S block, P block, D block and F block. In the coming up videos, I am going to tell you the song on the periodic table by singing the song, or by just listening the song also you can remember the entire periodic table very well. And if you wanted to understand the entire video very very well and in detail, you can happily go back and watch the full video again. Okay, because this video is very very useful and helpful for the students in order to remember the periodic table in your particular exams. And in the coming up video, and other thing is, we already know 1 to 36 elements are the most important elements, and 90% of the questions will be asked only from 1 to 36 elements. I'm not telling after 37 they are not important, but they are less important. First, purely you have to concentrate on 1 to 36 elements. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends, and do like and share this video with all your friends, so that the more likes, the more shares, the more useful videos I'm going to do for you people. So yeah, thanks for watching, and stay tuned to my channel. Subscribe and hit the bell icon, like and share. Thanks for watching.